Hi everyone, my name is Kenny Gogia. I'm a career counselor, well-being coach and a public speaker. Today is World Heart Day. World Heart Day is a global event to raise awareness and educate people about cardiovascular diseases. This happens every year on September 29th. Created by World Heart Foundation, World Heart Day is designed to help people to take care of their health and control the risk factors that may contribute to cardiovascular disease. Now the big question here is that why the heart of a young Indian is so vulnerable to cardiovascular disease? There are so many possible factors which are normally talked about, like wrong food habits, stress, tension, overwork, dietary supplements. But one factor which is not very much talked about is over-exercising. Yes, of course, you heard right, over-exercising. Agreed that inactivity is not advisable at all. It's very bad for health. Actually, we need to keep our bodies moving so that we prevent ourselves from the obesity and further from cardiovascular diseases. But at the same time, over-exercising is also not recommended. Here also we need to maintain the balance. Ultimately, be balanced, be happy. So, I request you to spread this awareness, share this video with more and more people so that they get aware. And do subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much.